One touch in the middle, okay? Work in 40 seconds, we're on the clock now.
The way we structure the pre-season is we work out how many working days we've got, how many rest days we've got, and we've got to get everything in a logical sequence. There's physical, technical, tactical, mental, and we have to get everything in the right order.
No, things have gone really well so far, pre-season. That's what we're aiming for. Obviously, the main thing about pre-season is not to get injured. It's just daft that, but we need to get players playing 90 minutes as quickly as possible, obviously, and as fit as possible. So the more we can do of that, obviously, it's better for the manager because he'll get a full squad at the beginning of the season, which is the main aim of pre-season, really.
During this season, pre-season training, we've been using the Polar Team 2 software, which has enabled us to monitor training live by the pitch, whereas last year we were unable to do so. Everything was after the event, so it's a really good piece of kit for us to monitor fatigue, recovery time, so that we can have a look at specific recovery programmes for individual players.
Bit of everything really. We've been in the pool, we've been doing fitness work, recovery work, ball work, and today we're into our first bit of 11v11 competitive stuff for 320 minutes.
Comes together.
Obviously, we've got the game at AFC Liverpool on Wednesday, which is our first game.
Individually and as a group, but now the business starts on Saturday away at Dagenham, and hopefully we can start well.